official. Say, mandate the mask. Man, say, this is what you have to do when you're out.
This is what Democrats are running on. Lockdowns and mandates and orders. And it's just, how do they think this is politically popular? Yeah, I got an idea. Let's run for office and we'll be in favor of mandates and government orders and bans and forcing people to do stuff, and we'll take away people's freedoms, and we'll order that people do stuff. We'll arrest law-abiding citizens, and we'll throw American citizens in jail for not wearing the masks, and we'll lock down the economy. We'll put every American under house arrest. We will arrest every American if they leave their house. We will put every single American under house arrest. We will shut down their businesses. We will ban their businesses. We will shut down their churches. We will ban their schools. They will have to stay in their homes, and they'll have to wear masks in their homes. And if anybody does anything, we'll arrest them. We'll fine them $10,000. We'll shut their businesses down. We'll lock them down. And they think that's going to win elections? How is that going to win you an election, Joe? You really think that's politically popular?